Eskimo ice cream, or Akutaq, is a delicacy that Alaskan Natives have enjoyed for thousands of years. The word Akutaq is actually a Yupik word meaning mix it together. So let's make Akutaq. So all you need is 1 cup Crisco vegetable shortening, 1 cup sugar, 1.5 cup water, berry juice, or 2 cups loose snow, and 4 cups of mixed berries. There you go, guys, and you will have Eskimo ice cream or Akutaq. Unlike the creamy and dairy-filled version of ice cream, Eskimo ice cream is a derived from animal fats and oil mixed with berries and occasionally ground fish. The word Akutaq is mixed together. This is high-calorie concoction kept the hunters energized and healthy while on long expeditions.